My name is Arnold Heijmans from the company Heijmans Dienstverlening in the Netherlands. Our projects vary a lot. We work for big companies, water boards, cities, and general area is from the coast, Vlissingen, The Hague, the bottom side of Amsterdam until the German border. The most common weeds are Japanese knotweed, but we also treat giant hawkweed and some other new kinds of invasive plants. Rootwave is our weapon of choice, if you will, for the locations where you cannot dig, where you cannot do not want to use other tactics. For example, forest areas, nature locations, protected areas. The Rootwave Pro is, during the first time you treat it, is visibly effective. The second time when we can buy it, a couple of weeks later, you can already see the place where it was slinking. The biggest advantage is that you can really target only the knotweed. You can work around other plants. You can protect the other wildlife that you want to stay there. Most of all, the hand weeding method is just a shearing method. It only targets the above, and the root wave really follows through to the root. So you really attack the source. The treated weeds will definitely nut or come back slower. The beautiful thing about using the Rootwave is that the native plants that are there, they will come back. The costs for running it are, compared to the other methods, really low. The setup is ideal because it's small, you do not need a big machine to move it around, and that makes the costs per meter, per square meter, very low.